Okay, I've spotted a deer. It's about 250 yards over here. It's on feeding just the other side of a sheep fence. I'm going to use this bit of dead ground. I'm going to go down into this gully and up on the other side. Then I'll have a 60-yard cross on a little flat area, and hopefully I'll get in to within 25, 30 yards for a shot. Let's give it a try anyway. Well, here she is. She didn't go more than 30 yards. Beautiful fat fallow hind. That'll be why she didn't go far. The arrow dropped right into where it needed to be. Double lunged her. She'll just be excellent eating.